Hi everyone and happy Friday. I just wanted to send out a quick market report update for September. Just as a reminder, these emails will normally only come to you once a month, about mid-month. This month there was an extra one due to Thanksgiving as I wanted to try and reach out to all of you. So the market for September shows that once again, we continue to be in a seller's market. And while we did have an increase in active listings compared to August, supply is still low and the demand for properties in Halton Hills remains very high. So the average days a home was on the market was around 10 days. And the biggest news of all is the average sold price for homes in Halton was $1,172,851. So this has been the highest sold price since March 2020 for Halton Hills. I've attached a few images for your information you can take a look at and compare Halton with different regions across Southern Ontario, just so you can be in the know. Check out our team's newest listing in Acton. It's on 65 Browns Crescent. It's a 3-bedroom, 2-bathroom bungalow on a 0.3-acre lot with mature green space behind. You don't see homes like this come on the market very often, so let me know if you'd like to take a look at it. Offers will be submitted on Monday. I've also included a quick little video and a link with tips to prevent car theft. So this has been a local issue lately, and Christian Fable, as most of you know, from Georgetown Toyota, compiled a neat video about how to lock your key fob, so especially at night in particular, so that no one can intercept the signal and potentially steal your vehicle. So check out his video and click the link with tips from Halton Regional Police to help keep your vehicle safe. As always, it's been great to connect with so many of you, and I really appreciate your support. If you have any questions at all, if you're just curious about the market, feel free to reach out whichever way suits you best, and I'm happy to chat. Take care, enjoy the weekend, and I'll touch base again in a month.